Body Without World by Dame Magee.
With audio description.
A black screen. In the middle of the screen, a naked adult sits facing us in easy pose. Hands rest on their knees, palms upwards. Eyes closed, their face appears peaceful. Surrounding their right eye is a spiral. Many spirals ripple outwards from this point, repeated, reaching upwards to rest on their head, and downwards in circles, touching the hands and the feet. This ripple effect gives the impression the body is fluid, like a reflection in a black pool of water, perhaps. Or a body floating in space. A spiral rests above the head, like a halo or a portal. A series of seven graphics of small pale figures stacked above one another, which overlay the spinal position. At first glance, they appear to be moving vertebrae. On closer inspection, they are 3D images of people, texturized to resemble bones. Each rotating at alternative rates, constantly moving, taking on certain yoga floor exercises, such as the butterfly pose, the bridge, corpse pose, constantly moving. There appears a discomfort in their constant movement. Body Without World by Dame Magee. Commissioned by Arts and Disability Ireland as part of Pathology of Energy, the 2021 edition of Curated Space, curated by Irla Niorish. Arts and Disability Ireland is funded by the Arts Council. On Chorla Allion.